in the description for the non-time version of this video review and can pull up your copy of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles episode 23, Parasitica, and press play now, and I press play on the tower, which is zero. Parasitica is probably the name of a new enemy. It's a pretty cool name. All things being equal. I mean, I like it. The music, that calming sort of music they play sometimes kind of strikes me as odd. It's cool though. Gosh, is fighting aliens getting boring for you, Mikey? That's why you're not in charge of weapons. Nah. Someone's already done that part. Maybe they were so scared of your arrival that they trashed themselves. I think there's only two episodes left in this season after this. It's a mutant. Cool. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, heroes in a half shell, turtle power. The good guys win and the bad guys lose. Leonardo is a leader in blue, does anything. Nice. You can't be as scared of this as you were the cockroach Terminator, right? Oh, yeah! Oh my. Heat Goldfinger. That's a great name. Okay. His supervising producer was Ant Ward. No. Yeah. Guess he kind of deserves it, but still, that was harsh. Ah! Better keep a hold. It can't have been that much. Poison? Or venom? It's a honeybee! Is it gonna... Ugh! I don't think that happens to wasps, does it? Oh, wow! Yeah, that's a good point, actually. Have we seen one that wasn't at least sharing some similarities with humanity? I wonder if him being stung, he's more inclined to sympathize with whatever it is. Yep. That's probably what I was gonna say. Oh, dear. Man, I'd love to see Michelangelo and Shaggy have a conversation. Hopefully one of them clues into what's going on with Leo. Okay, there. Okay. Oh, cool. I hope we get to see that segment. He can hear them. Ugh. Jelly beans? Could be worse. It'd be awesome if... Oh no! I really don't want to think about them going to the toilet. Leo is guarding it. Yep. In his sleep? He's just completely taken over. Oh no! You need the others to help. This is cool. Ah. And I like that it makes him less skillful than he otherwise would be, although more ferocious for sure. Oh no! It's both of them now. No kidding, Mikey. Nice. If you destroy the egg, will that bring their brains back? I bet he's locking it. That's the sucky thing, is it's... They were distracted. Get the egg! Dang it. Gotta grease that thing sometime. Ugh. Cool. No. That's not good. Donatello really is a jack of all trades, isn't he? Because, like, it's like, I can build machines, I can create antibodies, of which there's no research material for those I'm working on other than, you know, my brothers. Hurry up! to the egg. One of the places he looks to is gonna have him, isn't it? He got freed. Oh no, okay. Smart enough to fake it, huh? No, he's not. There's no reason that he would have just magically gotten better. When? Oh, wow. Better hurry. It's me! Put it in. Wow. Really? Ten minutes in the thing, 5 minutes in the other thing. Hopefully the buttons aren't that complicated. He did it? Wow! Is it like pizza grease or something? Nice. Cool. Good God, Michelangelo saved the Ninja Turtles with science. They'll never live this down. Yeah, right? Destroy the egg. Oh, it's already huge? There's more. Oh, no! Splinter gonna show up and help them? What have you been up to? That's not great. Okay, cool. I really hope the next episode's whatever was going on with, April and Splinter. That would be, my ideal, at least. Nah. You get out of this. A gun? Oh, hey, it worked! It helped with something! Right? Twice! Wait, you actually did that? Also, they've saved you a lot before too, Mikey, so it's just like, the score is not in your favor overall. Operation Breakout. Are they gonna finally get April's dad? Well, that was a nice horror-themed episode. I really liked just the dire nature of it. And if this was the sort of show that did sort of Elseworld-style stories, it would have been cool to see, you know, the Treehouse of Horror-type deal where they're all just dead at the end. But obviously they're not going to go that route. Next time.